throughout history, has been a staple food for mankind. And to this date is consumed by over 4 billion people around the world, providing more than 20% of the world's total energy supply. Rice is an excellent source of energy. It comprises 77.5% carbohydrate, mainly in the form of starch. However, modern medical research has linked consumption of white rice to a slew of lifestyle-related ailments, such as type 2 diabetes and obesity. Because white rice contains very high levels of rapidly digested starch, or RDS, that break down quickly into sugars, causing a steep and dramatic rise in blood sugar levels. In medical terms, this phenomenon is measured by a numerical scale known as the glycemic index, which indicates how fast and how high a particular food can raise our blood sugar levels. Therefore, the high percentage of RDS in white rice categorizes white rice as a food with a high glycemic index. Grains, from Essentius Research, is a groundbreaking invention that redefines healthy living by automatically draining away the excess, unhealthy starch, or RDS, from the rice when it is cooked, without any human intervention, thereby making it easy, convenient, and non-cumbersome for individuals and families to enjoy a healthy and wholesome lifestyle. Researchers from the Harvard School of Public Health have concluded that higher white rice intake is associated with a significantly elevated risk of type 2 diabetes based on an analysis of four independent studies conducted around the world. According to the latest clinical findings in the British Medical Journal, one daily serving of white rice increases a person's risk of developing type 2 diabetes by about 11%. With Asian populations consuming an average of 4 servings of white rice daily, this puts them at an alarming 40 to 50% risk of contracting type 2 diabetes. Scientists from Harvard School of Public Health have found that what actually makes the consumption of white rice unhealthy is the presence of high levels of rapidly digested starch, or RDS. This spikes the body's blood sugar levels, thereby putting our health and well-being at risk. White rice contains starches which exist in a combination of amylopectin and amylose. Amylopectin are heavily branched molecules that are water-soluble and gelatinize easily when rice is cooked. Amylose, on the other hand, are a linear, strongly bonded molecules that are insoluble in water. When rice cooks, the heat and water start permeating the surface of the rice, causing the starch granules to swell. When the gelatinization temperature is reached, the cell wall of the granule breaks forth, releasing part of the starch molecules into water. Amylopectin molecules, being water-soluble, dissolve in water and gelatinize, forming a white, creamy solution, while amylose molecules mostly settle down on the rice grains, being insoluble in water. Grains combines cutting-edge technology, convenient functionality, breathtaking aesthetics, and modern-day convenience to deliver wholesome, healthier, and tastier rice. The groundbreaking features include user-friendly graphic user interface with the world's first intelligent and intuitive digital trackball interface for the most convenient cooking experience. Perfectly cooked rice, utilizing only optimal moisture content and draining the excess, using proprietary RIDS technology or Revo Intelligent Drain System. Grain's proprietary Sensomatic technology automatically senses the optimum cooking settings for different varieties of rice. Multifunctionality cooking that also allows for cooking pastas and many other recipes. What we found in our research was that different varieties of rice have different cooking temperatures. Therefore, rice prepared in Grains Talk undergoes an intelligent 4-stage cooking process, also known as RevoCook. RevoCook starts with the thermosense stage, where the grain sensomatic technology senses and detects the optimal cooking temperature and time for the variety and quantity of rice being cooked. This is followed by the debond stage, where the water and rice mixture is heated to the gelatinization temperature, where the debonding of the starch molecules takes place, resulting in gelatinization of the amylopectin molecules. When the debond stage is complete, this means the rice is cooked and ready to be drained of unhealthy RDS content. At this point, the transude stage kicks in, the RIDS valve opens, and the unhealthy starch is drained into the starch collection tray. The final stage is the demoist stage, where the rice is demoisturized of any excess moisture, resulting in well-separated, fluffy, and perfectly cooked rice, or simply, grains rice. Bringing the goodness of wholesome, guilt-free rice to your lives with super convenience, hygiene, and efficiency. In short, this means cooking rice the grains way.